night she goes into his room and just stands there. Rufus just went missing and she hasn't even acknowledged it. I've never seen her like this and I don't know what to do.